Hi kids, how are you today? Great. Today we shall learn how to measure weight. Do you ever feel your school bag is heavier or lighter than your teacher's bag? We are already aware of the need of a standard unit to measure weight. Let's learn about the standard units of weight. Weights. Using multiple metal weight to measure weight. Metallic weights are available in different weights: 50 gram, 100 gram, 200 gram, 500 gram, 1 kg, 2 kg, etc. Kilogram and gram are units of weight. Light objects are measured in gram and heavy objects are measured in kilogram. This is a simple balance. We use a simple balance to compare the weights of two objects. But nowadays we use electronic balance to measure the weight. This is platform balance. Spring balance. Platform balance. Weigh bridge. Now you tell me, how much do these potatoes weigh? The pan with the potatoes and the pan with 250 gram weight are balanced. It means these potatoes weigh 250 grams. Understand? When we buy rice, wheat, we buy in bigger quantities. It would be like 20,000 grams, 15,000 grams, and it is very difficult to remember. So, heavy objects are measured in kilogram and light objects are measured in
grams.
Grams. Okay, can you say the weight of this rice bag? Yes, it is
2 kg.
2 kg. Net weight 2 kg. Can you say the weight of these apples? 250 gram apples is equal to quarter or 1 by 4 of a kilogram. Can you say the weight of this potato? Yes, 500 gram potato. 500 grams is equal to half a kg. Half a kg is equal to 500 grams. Can you read the weight of these chilies? Yes, 100 gram green chilies. So, we buy vegetables and groceries in grams and kilograms. We measure the weight of an object or our own weight in grams and kilograms. They are called standard weights. They are approved by the government. 500 grams plus 500 grams is equal to 1 kg. That means 2 500 grams are equal to 1 kg. 2 500 grams are equal to 1 kg and 4 250 grams are equal to 1 kg. Do you know that half a kg is equal to 500 grams and quarter of a kilo is equal to 250 grams? Look at this picture. You need 1 kg of tomatoes. 1 kg tomato, 1000 grams. Here, the vegetable seller keeps 2 500-gram weight on the balance. Is it right? Why? Can you answer this question? Yes, we know 2 500-grams is equal to 1 kg or 1000 grams. So 2 500-grams, 500-gram plus 500-gram is equal to 1000-gram. 1000-gram. So he is right. Lightweight objects like pin and feather are measured using grams. For measuring small weight, we use gram or milligram. When we buy gold or silver, we buy in smaller quantities. They may even buy less than a gram or gram. Kilogram is the standard unit of weight. We write kg to express kilogram in short. Same way, we write gm to express gram in short. Milligram is written in short as mg. So we write kg to express kilogram, and we write gm to express gram in short, and we write mg to express milligram in short. Points to remember. I hope you enjoy this class. See you in the next class.